all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust. Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why.
He said, when I see a pretty girl walking down the street, I think two things. One part of me wants to take her out, talk to her, be real nice and sweet, and treat her right.
And what'd the other part of him think?
What her head would look like on a stick.
Patrick, it's so elegant. What a wonderful view.
Jean? Sorbet?
And I don't find this funny anymore.
It never was supposed to be.